One thing I grew up listening to all the time was, Rahul, you need not be jack of all trades, just be master of one. Whether a specialist or a generalist, what remains consistent is that I always pursue what I feel most strongly about. Be it setting up of an inexpensive drip irrigation system using just popsicle tubes, or pursuing a formal education in classical music, or even leading the construction of Asia's largest solar power plant. Following my passion has now brought me to Smith School of Business for an MBA in consulting and analytics. Early in my career, witnessing the adverse impact of smoke spewing thermal power plants led me to managing construction of 5 multimillion-dollar solar power plants in the remotest part of India. It was probably my strong-headedness and my ability to perform in extremely stressful situations that made me the youngest project manager in the organization. Thereafter, I felt the need to learn more about sustainable construction practices, and I moved to Singapore, which pioneers in it. There, as a project manager, I also had an opportunity to wear multiple hats while managing construction of high-rise real estate projects and develop a robust understanding of supply chain and business operation. In both of these positions, what I believed was pivotal to my success were my ability to think out-of-the-box solution and keen attention to details. These abilities came in really handy during my internship with US Green Building Council in Chicago as a sustainability consultant, where I was working with them on developing a framework to optimize and reduce the energy consumption of buildings, which will be free of cost for all the users. All of these experiences I have had over 5 professional years helped me develop a diverse skill set, enabled me with extreme versatility, and made me realize that my inherent nature of being a jack of all trades has eventually turned me into master of many. I'm Rahul Rathore, a certified project management professional and an MBA candidate at Smith School of Business, and I'm very certain of a successful career in consulting and project management.